The Solice Mini 700-36004G inverter is a cutting-edge solar inverter designed for small to medium-sized solar power systems. It offers a power output range of 700 watts to 3600 watts, making it suitable for a wide range of residential and commercial applications. One of the key features of the Solice Mini 700-36004G inverter is its 4G communication capabilities, which allow for remote monitoring and management of solar power generation. This means users can easily monitor their system's performance in real time through mobile devices or web portals, enabling them to track energy production, detect issues, and optimize performance. The inverter also boasts high conversion efficiency, ensuring maximum energy harvest from solar panels. This means more electricity can be generated from the same amount of sunlight, resulting in higher overall system efficiency and better returns on investment. The Solice Mini 700-36004G inverter is compatible with a wide input voltage range, which makes it suitable for various solar panel configurations. It can handle different weather conditions and shading scenarios, ensuring reliable performance even in challenging environments. Installation and configuration of the Solice Mini 700-36004G inverter are easy, thanks to its user-friendly interface. It comes with a clear display and intuitive controls, allowing users to set up the inverter and monitor its performance with ease. Additionally, the Solice Mini 700-36004G inverter is built to be durable and reliable, with robust construction and protection features such as overvoltage protection, overtemperature protection, and short circuit protection. This ensures safe and reliable operation, protecting both the inverter and the solar power system. In summary, the Solice Mini 700-36004G inverter is a high-performance solar inverter that offers 4G communication capabilities, high conversion efficiency, wide input voltage range, easy installation and configuration, and durable construction. It is an ideal choice for small to medium-sized solar power systems,